the general vision.
So Tommy, what's it like wheeling a priceless prototype?
I might need a change of underpants, but it's going pretty well, I think. Hindsight's still up.
Jim, when will this one be available at your local Jeep dealership?
You kind of have to go back to the early CJs for that, but yeah. It was a nice inspiration for, and it's amazing how still the basics of what makes a good Jeep.
That's what that one makes, that's the magic in that one, right? It's just open doors, steel wheels, and that shape, right? The iconic flat fender shape that hasn't changed.
It's still alive.
Yeah.
Here today.